an activity also we do, to make sure that the military is able to see that establishment at the corner. It is not a POC. That is a different
having
one.
Having the services together and mission then takes some
omoja and emphasis. So I begin to ask myself,
paternity leave, our current condition of service.
South Sudan had 8 qualified midwives, 8 before independence. They had the highest number of maternal deaths and newborn deaths. But right now, we are dropping down. We have trained over 700 qualified nurses and midwives. You know what it means? That means you are giving a country. You have taught them how to do their work.
Analyzing of the experience which we had before 2015.
Helps us to make your life easier. We are not going to agree on everything like it was the case last year.